The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
Here she comes, the Irish last kicker, Becky Lynch. She looks like she's ready to do some last kicking tonight. Little Miss Bliss!
And her opponent, from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss!
Five feet of fury!
The first woman to ever capture the SmackDown and Raw Women's Championships. Alexa Bliss, the goddess of WWE.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
This might be it!
Oh, my!
Setting him up in position here on the second row.
It's no secret that Becky Lynch is one of the toughest superstars in WWE. It takes a lot to bring the last kicker down. Corey, where do you think that toughness comes from?
Oh, remember, Cole, Becky was a tomboy as a kid and endured grueling training for the ring courtesy of one Finn Balor. I saw her train in NXT. It's gonna take a lot to keep Becky down.
To add on to our point about Becky Lynch's toughness, she might annoy me beyond description, but her opposition must land everything in their arsenal if they want any chance to defeat.
She goes for the cover.
When Becky Lynch was growing up in Dublin, Ireland, she watched WWE on television with her older brother. Immediately, Becky became a devoted fan of future WWE Hall of Famers like Shawn Michaels, Ultimate Warrior, and Macho Man, Randy Savage.
Snap suplex!
Very nice. I'd like to expand on Michael's story about Becky Lynch growing up. Becky watched WWE during the Attitude Era as well. She loved Mick Foley and Lita. They influenced her to want to enter the ring.
When Becky pursued her dream of WWE superstardom, Finn Balor trained her. Bleeding Hearts would say that's a sign because they both ended up in WWE. But it's just a coincidence. Move on, dummies.
Enough with the name calling.
When the bell rings, the last kicker from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch is going full force at her opponent.
For the record, Cole, I don't need to be down with the straight fire to recognize that Becky Lynch is always happy to
aid a pin attempt. Uh-oh.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
That'll mess up your neck.
Man. Guys, we're talking about Becky Lynch bringing the fight to an adversary. We are talking about the energy, resilience, and the spirit of a woman who will not be denied. That is why Becky is known for bringing that straight fire.
Byron, that almost resembled something actually insightful. I'll give Becky Lynch her prop, but she needs to remember, if she's too aggressive, that straight fire can be extinguished.
That was okay. Keep working on it.
Oh, Alexa Bliss may have it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
She goes for the cover. And she kicks out with relative ease.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Oh, nasty impact.
Okay, beautiful.
To elaborate on that backlash match, fellas, the six-pack challenge is one of the more unpredictable forms of competition in WWE. I didn't think Becky would thrive in that type of environment.
It's good to see you be wrong, Corey. Becky won and cemented her name in the WWE history books as the first SmackDown Live Women's Champion. I was honored to have called that match and witnessed Becky achieve her lifelong dream.
Harsh impact. Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Ooh, what impact.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
Alexa Bliss gets out of the way quickly.
Yeah, she's getting out.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Pump handle up and
Uranagi.
What a comeback. I think Becky.
Here's the cover for the win.
And she kicks out with relative ease.
What does Alexa Bliss need to do now?
Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
I don't know. She really doesn't have much reason for concern here. I mean, she's been in control for much of this match.
Alexa Bliss gets out of the way quickly.
And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael.
Oof.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
Is it enough to put Becky away? Alexa's just plain scary when she gets going like this.
And two from the goddess with insult to injury.
This one is over.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Damn it.
She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, second ago, she was almost done.
That could give her the momentum she needs.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. Shoulders down. Is it enough?
Boom! The impact.
Ow.
Look at Alexa Bliss. She's feeling it.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Oh, impactful slam.
She is on fire. Assault on the lower back.
Boom!
Takes her down with authority.
Man, she went down like a ton of bricks that time.
Running clothesline.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
Alexa Bliss is in position.
No way she can survive this.
Can she? DDT!
Alexa Bliss is getting a serious beatdown. Not sure how much more anyone would be able to take.
This match is certainly starting to test her mettle.
She's able to get out of the way there.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Don't know if it's going to work, but Becky is playing mind games now.
Reverses that one. Here comes Alexa Bliss. Nailed it.
Huge opportunity here for...
Got the shoulders down.
One... Two!
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
Not yet.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Oh, and she gets out of the way.
Precision.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Oh, and she drops hard.
Things are looking pretty good for her now. Alexa's just playing scary when she gets going like this. Insult to injury.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
We know what's coming here.
First impact. That might.
She goes for the cover.
One. And the kick out by Becky Lynch.
Too soon.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
Alexa Bliss gets out of the way quickly.
Russian leg sweep. Look at her go. Alexa Bliss.
And two from the goddess with insult to injury. Huge opportunity here for Alexa Bliss.
She got her with a reversal. Talk about getting flattened.
Yeah, she's gonna be feeling that one for a while.
This might be it.
Oh my, is it enough to put Becky away?
Looking for all the glory here.
Two. That's not gonna do it.
She just will not go away.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
And she turns it around on her.
Good golly, what a knee.
Bump handle up and...
Ooh, what impact.
And there it is, boys.
She goes for the cover.
One, two.
Oh, how resilient was that?
She's a warrior, guys.
chin-breaking uppercut.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, what impact.
Going to have a hard time stopping Becky when she's doing this.
The Irish last kicker telling her opponents how she really feels.
Alexa Bliss gets out of the way quickly. Alexa Bliss gets out of the way quickly.
She's trying to prove a point here.
Insult to injury.
That should do it.
Some good technique right there.
Caught.
Don't know if it's going to work, but Becky is playing mind games now.
Becky Lynch is looking for the ending.
She hits here, this match is over.
Going to have a hard time stopping Becky when she's doing this.
Oh! Becky Lynch just too fast for her. You gotta believe this one's over.
Alexa Bliss gets out of the way quickly.
Looks to me like these superstars are running off fumes right about now.
And she goes down hard.
That'll leave a mark.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Becky Lynch, the Bexploder.
She can pick up the win here, guys.
Pump handle, up and...
Uranagi!
Game, set, match, this one.
She goes for the cover.
One, two.
Too close for cover.
Wow, I thought this was over.
The Irish last kicker telling her opponents how she really feels.
Harsh impact.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
She comes up big with the reversal.
Oh my, DDT!
Lights out.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her.
Pump handle, up and...
Uranagi!
Now, she just needs to finish her off. Hey, practice makes perfect, right?
It could be over here!
This is it!
Two!
Well, that was a close call.
Well, Alexa Bliss has the heart of a champion. We saw it on full display right here.
With authority.
Wow, that was intense.
Oh, what impact.
Going to have a hard time stopping Becky when she's doing this.
Beautiful technique.
Alexa Bliss gets out of the way quickly. Big reversal for her there.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Alexa
Alexa Bliss gets out of the way quickly.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
Cover here. One. And Alexa Bliss gets out of the pinfall.
Too soon.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
This might be it.
Oh, my. Don't know if it's going to work, but Becky is playing mind games now.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Ooh, huge opportunity here for Alexa Bliss.
Will it be?
I think so.
Two.
Three. The cover. And this one's history. What a win.